हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर वेल एंड हेल्दी इन योर होम। टुडे इज़ योर इंग्लिश राइटिंग क्लास। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्टली वी विल मेक फोर डॉट इन अ लाइन। फर्स्ट डॉट नियर द रेड लाइन, सेकंड डॉट ऑन द ट्रांसपेरेंट लाइन एंड टू डॉट मेक द बिटवीन डॉट। टुडे वी विल लर्न How to write small letter K and L. Let's start. Make curve, slant line, touch the red line, go back, come down, touch the black line, go up on the previous line and leave it. Once again, make curve, slant line, touch the red line, come down, touch the black line, go up on the previous line, touch the line, come back and leave it. It's our small letter K of alphabet. Once again, make curve, slant line, touch the red line, come back, touch the black line, go up. It's our small letter K of alphabet. Do practice. Say and write. Write in a proper way, neat and clean. Do practice next three lines. Next, we are writing here small letter L. Let's start. L. Yes. Make curve, slant line, touch the red line, go back, come down and leave it. Once again, make curve, slant line, touch the red line, come back, come down, leave it. Go up, touch the red line, come back, come down and leave it. It's our small letter L of alphabet. Do practice next three lines. Say and write. Next we are writing here joining letter. We will learn how to write joining letter D and E. Let's start. Make curve. Make C, come down, go up, touch the red line. Slant line, come down, go up, come down. Go up, touch the red line, come down. It's our joining letter D of alphabet. Next we are writing here small letter E. Joining small letter E. Make curve, slant line, come back. Say and write. Write in a proper way, neat and clean. Thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day.